In the Bacchanal of the Andrians, you can see that Dionysus, the child, is peeing into the river, and you have Ariadne, I think, who's lying on the ground, and the river goes, through the painting here, and then you have these people who are collecting the divine water, and they pour it into these drinking vessels. And it goes back in the background, and they pour it into the glasses of the participants in the orgy, and they drink it. And to make it more clear, they're reading this paper there, two of the women. And when you go closely into it, you see there is a it's a melody, it's a song that they are singing, and the lyrics are also written there. And it says that if you have drunk, but not drinking again, or something like this, you don't know what drinking is. And this is a reference to this, that you have to drink it again.
Oh, the piss.
You eat the mushroom and you drink it again. It was made for, what was it, Alfonso de Este, I think, the Duke of Ferrara, in his, yeah, this private gallery that was made for. Painted by Titian. So you know that these people were initiated, so it has survived for into the Renaissance.